we are an extension of who we were, and we're still the chicks, but at the same time, it's fun and it's exciting to be doing something new.
When you just say, oh, we need a new album, write, and you sit in a room with pens and paper, that's not how the best songs happen, and I think we know that.
I've been writing for a couple years during the hiatus of the chicks, and I think we had that itch to make music again.
You know, it's healthy to just keep playing music and follow kind of the inspiration when it comes, and we were definitely feeling inspired.
It's new territory for us, for sure, and we're still, you know, gonna have to learn how to do things at every step. It's like starting over in a way. I think the fans will be curious, if nothing else, and at least give the music a listen, so it's a great beginning.